To disassemble the MSI GP72 laptop with the cleaning and replacing the thermal paste, I recommend next tools. Directly, you will need a Phillips screwdriver, a plastic opening tool, anti-static brush, thermal paste, tweezers, and thermal pad, if there is need to replacement. Links to everything you need in description under the video. On the bottom of laptop, remove all screws. Next, take a plastic opening tool and begin to disconnect the case around the laptop. I recommend using a plastic tool in the order not to damage the case of the laptop. Now that the laptop case is open and you need to disconnect the battery. Disconnect the fan cables from the motherboard and remove the Wi-Fi antenna from the fan casing. Now unscrew all screws from the cooling system and pay attention to the order of unscrewing of screws. I recommend repeating in the same order. Remove the cooling system from the motherboard. Take a napkin and remove the old thermal paste from the surface of CPU and GPU. Also remove the thermal grease from the radiator. When removing the cooling system, thermal pads may tear and remain on the motherboard. There is nothing critical in this. You can take a turn off piece and move it to the radiator. How to understand if need to change the thermal pad or not? If the thermal pad is in an elastic state, there is no need to replace it. If the thermal pad is not flexible, it must be replaced. Now let's clean the fan from dust. Remove the screws on the fan case. Open the fan case and inside you will see such a pillow of dust. It cannot be removed by blowing compressed air or using a vacuum cleaner, only cleaning will help here. Take anti-static brush and remove dust from the radiator and fans. In this state should be cleaned fan. By the way, if you need to replace the fan, for example your fan is very noisy, by this part number you can find compatible fan for replacement. In the description under the video I leave link where you can buy a new fan for your laptop. I also recommend removing dust from the laptop case. If you decide to clean the dust from the motherboard, it should be done only with an anti-static brush or compressed air. Now take thermal grease, in my case it is Noctua NTH1. But there are also other good thermal paste like Arctic MX4 or GD900. I previously tested them and leave the link to the test in the description under the video. Apply a small amount of thermal paste to the surface of CPU and GPU and spread it even layer over all surface. Now you can install the coolant system and fasten all screws. Pay attention to the order which I installed the screws. One of important stage of this assembly, it is connect two cables from the fans to the motherboard. Install the battery and fasten screw. Install lower part of case of the laptop. Turn over the laptop to turn on the laptop. After disassembly, you must connect the power supply. Turn on the laptop and make sure that everything is working properly. If everything is fine, you can fasten the screws and use your laptop.